So yun mga ka-riders, two different brands of motorcycle, different style and looks. It's just a preference lang naman, because someday if you want to buy a new motorcycle in a 150cc segment and above, so pwede nyo pagpilihan itong dalawang motor na to. So on top speed, according to owner's reviews, NS160, it can reach like 120 kilometers per hour and more, kasi nga 4 valve siya. While the Gixxer 155, it can reach like 120 kilometers per hour. But again, you have to consider your weight also. Kasi kung medyo mabigat ka, medyo mahirap abutin yung ganong top speed na 120. And the fuel consumption of these two motorcycles, according to owner's review again, ang NS160, it can reach like 45 kilometers per liter to 50. And ang Gixxer naman, it can reach like 50 kilometers per liter. So, hindi halos sila nagkakalayo. Pareho silang FI, kaya talaga matipid sa gas. But again mga ka-riders, you have to consider also your riding style. Kung mahilig ka mag top speed, then syempre mas lalakas ang fuel consumption mo. Pero kung chill ride ka lang naman, then maybe you can reach that kilometers per liter na according sa mga owners na mga may-ari na ng motor na to. So, yun mga ka-riders. So, pwede nyong pagpilian to, pwede nyong tingnan. And yung looks and style, subjective yun mga ka-riders. Some gusto yung ganitong style like the NS160, iba naman gusto yung Gixxer. So, it's up to you guys. So, yun mga ka-riders, hanggang dito nilang po ulit. And if you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe in my YouTube channel. And comment down below nilang po kung ano yung mga suggestion nyo at pwede nyo pang itanong at pwede natin i-compare. So, ride safe mga ka-riders. God bless and thank you for watching. And see you in my next vlog.